rolling on the left, rolling on the right, rolling on the left, coming up on the right, rolling on the right, coming up on the left. Yeah. So what will tend to probably happen when you switch sides is you then do the boat on its wing, and you have to get the blade out to the side, you get a hoik, get the boat flat, and then roll it, so you have two goes at it. It's one thing that is different from any of the other boats. You then look at with having one hand, just rolling in, grabbing it, rolling back up. Both sides, rolling it left, rolling it right. Then we do alternate sides, so paddle one hand, roll over, take a breath on one side, take a breath on the other side, do that five times, paddle, paddle, and then roll up. And then paddle both hands, doing that five times. So quickly go through that sequence. So,
Nigel nearly jumped in then.
just taking a single breath on each side, and hopefully what you'll start to feel is that you spend more time underwater, you become more comfortable, just hold your breath. You're not going to run out there, you've actually got quite a lot of time. So then just finally, one hand, grab it, roll up, then one hand, five times.